The following Diva Contest is scheduled for one fall, making your way to the ring from Main Street, USA, the Princess.
Oh, I can't wait to see this one. You know, she told me earlier today that she will not stop until she is the absolute best diva this industry has ever seen. Looks nearly unstoppable.
Tremendous tag team competition coming up here.
Determined to walk away with a win. Something's got to give. Oh, man, I'm really looking forward to this tag team match.
It's all about me.
two teams collide. These teams looking to make a mark here in the tag team division. This one's going to be tag team warfare. The team that gets the first pinfall or submission will be declared the winner tonight.
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
Oh, man, that's got to hurt.
Uh-oh. Oh, out of nowhere.
And the elbow connects.
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
That'll leave you gasping for air.
And that shot was dialed in.
Well, luckily, the body hasn't absorbed too much of an attack up to this point.
Oh, what impact! Knocked down, what a shot!
A knockdown drag-out brawl, complete with a big stomp.
And these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
There's the switch.
One. Oh, out of nowhere.
Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation. She's having a real hard time getting back to her feet.
Continues, it's harder and harder to catch your breath.
Yeah, that'll take the wind out of your sails.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
Wow, what offense!
And here's the tag. We're seeing an all-out assault on the back. And there's the tag.
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
Not today, too fast. Very impressive. Quick thinking to avoid that. She's got her sights set on damaging that arm. You don't want to get in this diva's way. Today, too fast. She makes that, can't be enough, can it?
I don't think so.
With a move like that, she's just trying to insult her opponent. And there's the tag. It's got to be hard to rebound from that one.
The single leg Boston Crab.
Oh, man, a hole named after the Bean Town.
Just a dominating display.
Yeah, I think we could see a lot of punishment inflicted here. Oh, did she take a shot there? Oh, wow.
Super kick.
I love it. A great super kick.
Makes the cup, and she kicks out.
Man, she's not just beautiful, she's tough too. She's really putting her stamp on this match now. Whoa, don't get up. What a reversal.
Nice dodge there. The back of her head and neck have to hurt.
And they're gonna be hurting for a while.
What a match this is going
to
be.
I've been looking forward to this one for a long time, Cole.
This match is being televised around the world in 18 languages and in over 110 countries.
Absolutely amazing. The world is watching, and I guarantee you they're going to love it.
Michael.
You can feel the intensity level inside the arena rising. You know, week in and week out, this guy gets one of the biggest reactions of the night.
Area on the human body and thus always a target.
I know what you mean. You know, I've got a weak back.
How long did you have that?
Well, about a week back. He's got him.
Dangerous submission hold here.
How much punishment can he absorb?
Just a dominating display.
Yeah, I think we could see a lot of punishment inflicted here.
Second time's a charm.
Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage.
Wait a minute, we're not in Russia, are we?
Well, we're on the move here.
Back in the ring now.
Yeah, let's just see how long they can keep it in the ring. And he brings the action back inside the ring.
Yeah, I think this is good strategy.
Talk about catching a beating.
Look at this.
Look at the attack here.
Oh, man, talk about a direct hit. He's pulling out all the stops tonight. Oh, looking to...
I'll be shocked if that's not it.
Knocked down. What a shot. Boy, there's no way he's going to be able to stand after that. Watch it.
And there's the tag.
Oh, I can't watch. That's it. He's out.
Wow, now that's what you call a finisher. This might be it. Hot. Damn, it's exciting.
Victory here tonight.
Well, if you didn't believe in this guy before, there's no reason not to now. Not after that performance.
With that win in the book.
Come on, man. I ain't got no time for that.
sometimes a superstar just has that look in his eye. And this is one of those times.
I don't care who you are. You get butterflies each time your name gets announced and you're headed toward that WWE ring.
You mean the wrestling god got nervous?
Well, not me, but everybody else.
Level inside the arena rising.
Some might say that she's getting in over her head here, but she obviously thinks she has what it takes to pick up the win.
She better think that.
This is it, the moment we've been waiting for. The time for talking is behind us. Now these two superstars will test one another's abilities and will like never before. This is about being the best.
This explosion of offense come from?
Definitely looking confident in this one-on-one environment. We're going to find out who's the better competitor, that's for sure. No gimmicks here, just some good old-fashioned one-on-one action.
Incredible impact on that slam. This match will have a lot of big moves. One question would be, who will capitalize on those moves the best?
And who will capitalize on those moves the earliest? That's important.
I'd say that's more embarrassing than anything else.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
Shove to the mat.
Oh man, landed right on his rear end.
A knockdown, drag out brawl, complete with a big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
My God, his body's been through hell and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe. What's he got in mind?
His nose might end up where his ear is by the time this one's over. So much on the line in this one, and like they say, on any given night, anything can happen in WWE.
That's something I learned early on in my stay here in the WWE.
Yeah, like tonight I beat you.
Yeah, absolutely anything can happen in the WWE, even that. And he brings the action back inside the ring.
Yeah, I think this is good strategy.
Four. A thunderous leg drop.
Don't expect a lot of mercy to be shown here.
Yeah, none expected and none will be shown.
It's hard to win matches when you can't breathe. Great one-on-one action here tonight. It doesn't get much better than this. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. Unleashes the sleeper, trying to put this match to bed.
And it,
there it is, trouble in paradise.
I've been waiting to see that, and now we saw it. Just look at this. You can see the results from that move.
These are great competitors, great, tremendous gladiators here in WWE.
Some of the best superstars that WWE have to offer. Oh, out of nowhere!
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
Another amazing singles contest. These two never cease to entertain the WWE Universe. We're looking at complete domination here.
Oh man, how do you stand after an attack like this? Hey, come on, there's no need for this.
Not today, too fast. This could end it in a hurry.
Looks like another check in the win column.
You can see him struggling to stand after all the damage he's taken.
Nobody home there.
Nobody home? Cole, that looked like the house has been empty for months.
Going for it all here.
The end of days, can you say end of the world?
Yeah, it's the end of that guy's world.
One, two.
Oh, wow.
See these guys go at it for a long time, and by the sound of this crowd, I think they're getting what they wanted.
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
Not the first time we've seen this move tonight.
Even if you can get back to your feet after a move like that, at this stage of the match, you're still struggling to find your balance.
When this guy's on, look out. Thinking to avoid that. Looking for the win. That's it. It's over. It's over.
Not a lot of spring left in his step right now. Not this.
He's looking at it again.
The end of days, can you say end of the world?
Yeah, it's the end of that guy's world.
Two, three.
What a huge win.
Such a high level of intensity into the match, good things are bound to happen to you.
It'll be interesting to see the fallout following this big singles win here tonight.